fight.
I'm gonna be snookering you tonight.
He's asking what the price for the maximum break is.
Is that what he's asked the rate?
Three.
Come on, Ronnie.
140.
Well, come on, Ronnie, pop the black. Pop the black. Unbelievable. Have you ever seen anything like that in your life? Woo-hoo.
I wonder what they ask him. Is there a prize for the 147 break? Well, that is just about the worst shot I've ever seen. It's a bit like a cross between a Bill Werbnick and a Stephen Lee. He's quite a slim young man, isn't he, Tibbetchai? Can you remember you were that weight, John?
Yeah, I think I was about four at the time.
Oops, did a little phone call. Amazingly enough, that's his wife.
In the words of the great Willie Thorne, this is a frame-winning chance.
What, you mean you listen to Willie, do you, Steve?
I think we all secretly listen to Willie, don't we?
No, he didn't play that, I'm afraid.
Yeah, I definitely played that green. What do commentators say? Fluke, is it? Willie normally comes out with as a fluke or something, but oh well.
Look at them beauties.
So what you're saying, Stephen, if there was a prize for the best-dressed snooker player, he'd struggle a little bit.
He'd be off the tour.
Looking very dapper this evening. Brown daisies as well, looking very good. Obviously, must have enjoyed that pot at staying around to see the next one.
Don't kill the fly!
Oop. Not with that.
Easy, Jan.
That was murder.
No, this one, I like this song. Do, 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 re-rack. Yes, yes, we're having a re-rack.
Is it in the middle pocket? Is it in the middle pocket? Well, why not?
Oh, can he knock this one in? It'd be a roar if he does. It's there! And a nice big smile. Stick at it, son, you never know what can happen.
Well, I come to put it that way for all the two in China. He wouldn't have a clue who we are, will he, would he?
I was a really great player, can we tell him that? Before you were born.
Not allowed to tell lies, will he?
After the yellow I potted in my last match, what's going on? I'm potting one or two balls for a change. Come on! Come on! Or as we say in Hungary, Egan!